afternoon. I am Dr. Prerna Goenka, consultant pediatrician, Manipal Hospital, Salt Lake, Kolkata. So today I'll be talking about screen time. It affects its effect on young children, especially the younger ones, and also what restrictions or what precautions we can have to prevent its effects. So first, let us start with what is screen time. So screen time is the time which we spend in front of the screen. So it can be laptop, it can be mobile, it can be television, even tablets or iPad, and even video games. So this time, whenever there is a So whenever there is an increased exposure to the screen time, there are several researches which has been seen that this excess exposure to screen time has effects on the brain. And when children are developing, the brain is also growing. When a baby is born, the development of brain occurs 75% in the first 2 years of life. And the most important is like 90% of development of the brain occurs in the first 5 years of life. So this formative years of first 5 years is very crucial for a better neurological, behavioral and cognitive development of a childhood. So what happens is several researches are going on to know and to properly understand how this screen time is affecting a developing brain and what precautions and restrictions we can implement so as to limit the side effects. So first, to understand what are the side effects of the screen time. So one by one I can say is, first and foremost, is it has been seen when a child is exposed to a lot of screen time, we have seen that there is a speech delay. And there are also concerns regarding development of autism-like behaviors in children. Next is, whenever a children is exposed to screen time, they're limiting their physical activities, they're even eating more, and ultimately leading to obesity. So this obesity in itself has multitude of problems, indirectly because of the screen time. Next is, there is changes or abnormal screen patterns. There are decreased sleeping time when a children is watching, especially adolescents or younger children, when they are watching screens at the night time. So their sleep is also compromised. And if someone is having screen time immediately before sleeping, so the sleep quality is also compromised. So that is very important for a growing brain. The sleep is very important. Next is, when a child is having screen time, it has been seen that they're having behavioral issues, they're having lot of tantrums, and when even if they want to go out and interact with other children, they find it very difficult. So their interaction with other children is less, they're not included in a group activities. So what happens is they come back again to their screen, and it continues as a vicious cycle. Next is, whenever a child is exposed to violence via this screen because of these video games and several videos which is showing so much of violence in the form of games, the children developing brain, they adjust this as it is a normal to hit someone and this violence is normal. So this negative impact comes via this, indirectly via these videos. And as I've already told, this interactive place which a childhood should have with their peers, like age appropriate games, is also limited because of this screen time. Now, keeping in view with all these things that is happening, and mainly because after this pandemic, we are more prone to the screen. As adults, we are doing work from home, we are doing Zoom calls. Children are also now having classes in form of online classes, they are having exams, they are having assessment via online mode. So they are more exposed to screen, maybe directly or indirectly. So American Academy of Pediatrics and also Indian Academy of Pediatrics has come to a guideline as how much screen time is okay for a children. So as per the guidelines, children below 2 years of age should have zero screen time. Only exceptions are if they're having FaceTime or video call with their grandparents or with relatives who are living distantly. So that is okay. But other than that, there should be zero screen time for children less than 2 years. Now, children for 2 to 5 years should have screen time of less than 1 hour in 24 hours. And this screen time should be of good high performance quality, like the parent should accompany the children when they're having this screen time. And it should be utilized as an interaction and not by a one way where the child is only seeing the screen and not responding to it. So in this less than 1 hour, which is advised, the parents should accompany the children when they're having the screens, and they should interact with them, like they should be saying the rhymes along with the videos which is playing, and they should answer, they should say the colors or objects, name the objects, so that it becomes a interactive session. And children more than 5 years of age, because they are having classes, these online sessions, it has been restricted to less than 2 hours per day, but this 2 hours per day should also be under adult supervision. So if we follow all these restrictions and engage children in activities which other than the screen time, like encouraging them to have age-appropriate play with their peers, more of reading books and other better sessions, then this screen time can all be limited.